that picture of you, it's so magical. We'd be so fantastical. Leather and jeans, garage glamorous. Not sure what it means, but this photo of
and welcome to the very first episode of FactoryDirectCraft.com video. I'm Garrett, and today we're going to be making Lady Gaga's bubble costume. This costume has been featured in Glee and America's Best Dance Crew, and now we're going to show you how to make it too. Here I am with our version of Lady Gaga. These are the ornaments we used to create her costume. They're a splittable, fillable, acrylic Christmas ornament with a tie on the top, and they snap together. I would highly suggest using a clear glue to glue the balls together before attaching them to the costume. The last thing you want is for the balls to split apart when you're in the car, getting ready for your party, or at the club. Lady Gaga used a naked-colored bustier in her costume. We've also seen it done, such as on America's Best Dance Crew, with an off-colored leotard. They both create a very different feel, and one that you'll have to choose which is right for you. To attach the balls to the costume, I would first loop the string through the eyes in the ornament and then put both ends through the back of the garment and tie in the back. That way all the loose string and knots are concealed on the inside of the garment and nothing is exposed on the outside. Once your base garment is covered with the first layer of balls, you're ready to add some of the larger ones to the shoulders and the hip areas. On ours, we've done this with a clear glue so that it remains hidden. We'd recommend either sticky-ass glue or a clear super glue works very well. Lady Gaga's costume was a huge Halloween hit for 2009, and we think its popularity will continue. Check out our website, FactoryDirectCraft.com. Type in keywords Lady Gaga for an all-inclusive kit to make your own.